from Dancing with the Stars. We knew Mark Ballas and Derek Hough could Roomba, but did you know they could rock? The first national TV performance of the Ballas Hough Band, live on GMA.
Yes, you can do what she wants with me. Yeah, and I'm a willing casualty. She got angel eyes, I can't deny. What got green, she leaves me devastated.
Who knew? Who knew?
Is there no end to the talent?
Is it fair that Derek Hough and Mark Ballas, you know them from Dancing with the Stars, can also sing like this? Hey, welcome. Thank you. Welcome back. Great to have you. New band, and you're going to hear them perform in their live national television debut right here this morning as we say Good Morning America again. Chris Cuomo, Sam Champion, and Kate Snow filling in. Robin, you know, is off this morning. Happy birthday again to your mom.
Dr. Oz is here today. We started watching him. Now he's got more keys to help us all stop the aging process. We're going to have the final three coming up. And we're going to let everybody know just how much weight the guys have lost already.
Get ready for a drum roll. It is an honest to goodness.
It's been riveting.
Drum roll what the guys have done.
And everybody's been working so hard. I mean, everybody's been working
But nobody's been working as hard as you, Sam, because today
is National Weatherman Day.
And it is a great occasion for... One more major indicator of greatness. Clear proof that being a weather person leads to greatness. Look who else has been a weather person in their background.
There she is.
Diane Digmydew-Sawyer doing the weather. Great
she
broadcaster.
Did horribly, and I'll loan
you
my
hair. Look at you. It's hot there in Oklahoma.
Yeah. I'll loan you my hairspray. I will. I still have leftover buckets of it from out there. Anyway, do the weather. It's your day.
It's your day. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. The day just goes on and on. Wait a minute. Cheryl Burke.
Yeah.
Hey. You know, we've been talking about this. It's kind of Dancing with the Stars morning. We got you all with us. And you know that they can dance, but this may be one of the biggest secrets of the television show, is that even if you're a dedicated viewer, did you know they could rock? They're not only ballroom dancers, but they're best friends, and now Derek Hough and Mark Ballas are about to release their first album with the Ballas Hough Band. They're here this morning to sing their debut single. Guys, I watched the show, and I wasn't even sure this happened. How did you guys get together? You've known each other for a very long time.
Yeah, I moved over to London when I was about 12 years old. Moved in with Mark and his parents, and that's when we started playing guitar, you know, around 12, 13. You know, we played all, like, the clubs and pubs in London, and, you know, our whole band here, we all grew up together. You know, we've known, we're all friends.
Here's something that Cheryl told me. On the incredibly grueling schedule of Dancing with the Stars, when you guys leave the show, you go do gigs.
Yeah, we do. I mean, last night we played a gig in Long Island, and tomorrow night we'll be in the Mexicali in New Jersey. But we'll do the Dancing Stars show first. Quick shower, change, and play another show.
If you stayed with the show, you're going to be glad you did. I've heard them. They're very good. Their new album, BHB, is still 1 month away from being released. The song you're going to hear today is Do It For You. Yeah. Go, guys.
I'll be your blanket when the weather's getting cold. I'll be your shadow.